this with the JKM cars, because there's lots of suspension to suck up.
As you said, work the curves as fast as you can. And the obvious thing is, straight as